How to play songs or music on Telegram voice chat. So if you want to play songs or music on your Telegram voice chat, then what you need to do is first you just need simply open up your Telegram application. Once you open up your Telegram, you need to just go with the upper left, which has that three bar, and then tap on new group. Now on your group, you need to simply tap on the search, and then you need to search for VCS Music Bot. Once you have your VCS Music Bot, so select the VCS Music Bot and then go with the arrow which is on the bottom right, and here you can give it a group name, and after that go with the tick which is on the right side. Now once it's created, you can just simply go with the top right again, which has that three dots, and you may have the settings option, or just simply go with profile, and here you can go with the pencil shaped icon, and after that you can go with the administrators option. Under administrators, you just need to simply go and toggle on the option for that bot. Once you've done with that, you will have the bot to use all of the admin rights. So tap on add admin and then choose the bot as an admin, and then go with a tick which is again on the top right. And that's it. Now the VCS Music Bot has been promoted to be an admin, right? So you just need to simply go back, and now you need to enter some commands. So you can simply go with /start. Or you can just simply start a voice chat. And once you've started a voice chat, then you will be able to listen to songs or music on your Telegram voice chat. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.